Good afternoon and welcome to Bobby's Fanatics TV with me, AJ and Christian. And today we're at the Beauville Stadium, Chatham, for this pitching in Isthmian fixture between Chatham and Carshalton Athletic. How are your feelings about today, mate?
Well, based on our previous, you know, four or five games, we're not in the greatest of form, but and Chatham are doing okay at the moment, yeah. So it will be a big test for us. We've got a couple of new names in,
yeah.
So I'm kind of hoping that makes a difference. And I'm always optimistic when we turn up for a game, something like that. I always hope that something good's going
to
happen.
And nine times out of ten, it's dashed to smithereens by the end of it.
Of course.
Yeah, but we're currently sitting in third in the league, and Chatham are just one place above us in second after getting promotion last season from the South Eastern League. Isthmian South Eastern, they've started off this season very well. As for team changes, you've made a few team changes today. You've got both our new signings, Andre Coker and Everett, both starting, and Danny Bassett is on the bench. There's been about three or four changes, so hopefully we can get a good result here. Hopefully it'll be nothing like it was last season in that famous League Cup quarter final, which I may have mentioned once or twice in a few vlogs in the past, when we came here, played an 8-23s team and got battered 5-0.
Yeah.
So we're hoping for a lot better than that today. But the guys don't seem up for it, but we'll see how it goes, and hopefully we'll have a good first half and we'll get going straight from the off.
Absolutely.
So what's your score prediction?
I'm going for 2-2 at the moment.
2-2?
Yeah.
I'm always optimistic. I'm going for a 2-1 Carshalton win. What about you, Russell? What's your score prediction?
I'm going for 1-0 Chatham, because I've got my mum here.
1-0 Chatham?
No, 1-0 Carshalton. Mum got 1-0 Chatham.
Yeah. So we'll be back. I'll be back at half time with a round up of how it's gone.
Which my prediction may have then changed.
Yes.
You never know.
All right then. Thanks. We'll see you soon.
Come on, you Robins.
Go on, you Robins.
Chatters, we miss you lot. We wish you were here. Yeah. Come on. We love you, Chatters! We do! We love you, Chatters! We do! We love you, Chatters! We do! Oh, Chatters, we love you!
Come on!
Oh!
That's for you, Chatters, mate. We're all thinking of you. We miss you, mate.
Love you, mate.
Back to see you soon, hopefully.
Check him up.
Apple! Referee!
Paris.
Always Andy.
Might be a bit of rain soon. I've got to be a bit tight there.
Now you keep the rain.
Look at the size of that number 11.
The Lexus should be on it.
Fucking hell, he's enormous. Everything is going to go forward.
Oh. 23 minutes played and it's Chatham Town 1, Carshalton Athletic 0. Yep, 23rd minute, Jack Evans with a lovely lob from about 35 yards out. Caught keeper off his line, looped over him, went back in the net to beat the home side 1-0 up. And we've already lost Luke Reed to an injury as well, so far, not great.
Run with it!
Yes! Yes! Well done!
Go on, Bunny!
Yes! Yes, Bunny!
Come on,
boys! 28 minutes played, it's Chatham 1, Carshalton Athletic 1. On the Babajida from the penalty spot after Aziz was fouled in the box. So it's 1-1. It's yours, Paris.
Good effort, Paris!
Unlucky! That was a big shout.
boys, link up, come on!
John!
Good side. Right side.
We take!
Well done. Come on!
Come
on!
Come boys!
Go and do it yourself, right then!
Come boys!
Nobody else can do it for you.
Ooh. Ooh.
Come on!
Yeah.
Yes!
Yes! Yes!
Yes!
Yes! 5 minutes till half time, and it's Chatham Town 1, Carshalton Fleck 2. Lovely corner from Tony Bradford. I think it might have keeper come out to punch and completely missed. I think it hit their defender. Come off Lexus. Lexus and to put us 2-1 up just over the line. So, Chatham Town 1, Carshalton Fleck 2.
Right wing, right wing, right wing, right wing, right wing, right wing, right wing. Well played for me.
That's a good save.
That's a full team.
Who were actually standing next to them when they were doing it?
Yeah, exactly. I will say that.
Everyone!
Well, Quakes!
Oh, Quakes. Yeah.
Quakes!
It's a half time here at the local stadium, and it's Chatham Town 1, Carshalton Athletic 2. Chatham took the lead with a really good strike, which I didn't get unfortunately. But but Vegeta equalised with a penalty after Aziz got fouled at the end of the penalty area. And in 5 minutes before half time, lovely corner from Tommy Bradford, were totally missed by the goalkeeper. And Lexus Beedham was at the far post to a tap it home via the defender. So, good to turn that round so quick. And hopefully we can push on for the second half. So, So at half time, it's Carshalton Athletic 2, Chatham Town 1. And may that continue. Go on, you Robins.
Unlucky, good idea, unlucky Marsh! Come on, Tums, come on!
Yeah,
I
was going to do that, but you beat me to it.
No, too long.
Back in the mix.
Come on, Russ. Why defending? Oh, lucky! Switch on!
Top off, lads!
Switch on!
Defend it, come on, boys!
Great side!
Great save, Danny!
You'd have to kick one up, if you could.
What is this?
Oh, great side again! Oh.
Yeah. 18 minutes played, it's Chatham 2, Carshalton Athletic 2. Ashley Messiah scores the equaliser for Chatham Town with 2 minutes to go. And we've defended so well into that point.
We just
got one in at the end. But we've still got 2 minutes to go plus the minutes, so hopefully it's not too late. But that'll take a point for me, to be fair.
done, boys. Great. Much better, Carshalton.
Much better,
boys. Rubbish!
Rubbish! Rubbish!
Rubbish! Rubbish! Rubbish!
It's our full time here at Chatham. It's finished Chatham 2, Carshalton the leg 2. They scored in the 88th minute equaliser. It was a stellar defensive effort for that second half, wasn't it?
Yeah, much better. Much, much better performance. A lot more heart, a lot more desire. The two new additions definitely make a difference.
Oh, yeah,
so,
they had a great game.
You know, we've come from a bad run of form, so I'll take a draw away from home here. Yeah. So definitely, well played the boys.
Yeah, that's definitely, it was more back to the walls in that second half. But it was defending stoutly for most of the whole game. They got the goal in the end, it's probably no more than they deserved. But but Carshalton's second half defensive effort, that's a top notch.
Yeah.
Let's hope we carry on with that.
It's reason for optimism, definitely.
Yeah, so but I've taken a point from it at the start of it. So 2-2 draw here at Chatham, that's fine, I'm happy with that. Okay, I've got the goals and I'll be on this later on with Hatch Highlights. So thanks a lot, Christian.
All right, come on, Robbie. Thanks, AJ.